Okay, let's get back to those reports about the NHL and its outdoor plans. In the past, one winter classic per year has proved to be just that, a classic. But now the NHL is reportedly venturing into too much of a good thing territory with designs on staging six outdoor games next season, including the aforementioned March 2nd contest at BC Place between the Canucks and Senators. Here's a look at the tentative outdoor games for the 2013-2014 campaign, although the January 1st game at Michigan Stadium between the Leafs and Wings is set in stone. Hard to imagine an outdoor game in California, but it looks like that's in the works. Ducks and Kings, January 25th at Dodger Stadium, followed by two at Yankee Stadium and one at Soldier Field. Gimmicky, yeah, but will it sell out? You bet. And that's what has Bob McCowan, Tim and Sid ticked off in the McCowan moment.
You know that the NHL does everything right. So
Wow. There's
no way they could screw up any of these six outdoor games.
I mean, honest to God, this is the stupidest thing the NHL has ever done. I mean, and that is a lengthy list. I think it should be once every 2 years, once every 4 years. Not every, you know, I don't even like one a year. I'm so bored with it. I've seen it. Okay, it was cute. They played in Edmonton. It was really cold. Guys had toques on. That was cute. I've seen that now. You know what it is? It's bad hockey. What exactly is the upside here?
Money.
Besides that, because
more,
they're not going to acknowledge that.
I got it. What it was, relevance. What it will be, no more. They were actually relevant.
Kill the golden goose.
They were significant on a national level in the United States, and they are going. You're damn right. They're going to kill the golden goose.
You know what's
going to
happen? They're probably going to sell out every single one of these things, and put whack loads of change in their genes. And all that does is speak to the gullibility and stupidity of hockey fans.